that's the Arebe jar with the jar that's half glazed.
Big boy.